In Windows 2008, if you'd like to create a new user, just go ahead and open up Active Directory Users and Computers, right-click on the organizational unit that you'd like to create the user, and click New User. And we'll just call our user video test. Click Next. Put in our password. And in this particular case, we're going to uncheck user must change password next logon, and we'll just say password never expires. Click Next, and then finish.